Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you.
Totally.
Prior's no problem. We think highly of people who've been involved in violent altercations in the workplace. Here it helps. And once you join the Correctional Officers Union, you can't get fired even if you're muling drugs to sell to inmates. Be part of the one team that ends up winning the war on crime. PIC. Join the prison industrial complex today.
Miss Pam Greer is giving you the lowdown.
You know what I'm talking about, baby.
Breaking news. Pharmaceutical CEO found murdered.
Redwood Cigarettes prepares to do battle in the courtroom.
Crime news. Brett Lauer, CEO of Bilkington Research.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Gonna stop. The folk ain't never gonna die. We just been up in space, keeping it real cool. Just about absolute.
Who damn?
Shit. I can tackle any municipal budget. Listen, I base jumped off skyscrapers. Trust me, I understand the intricacies of city planning. Who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people? Vote for me, John Cranley.
Damn, I ain't got much time left. That ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.